is dead. The radio said to friends not so horrible. A shock through my heart like a knife right through the bread. The TV just said, president's dead. The sea doesn't chime, the sky isn't split, but friends that you see so long ago in. A shelf in the can, shot in the head. The president's lying on the tarmac dead. He's lying face down with those black dressed agents gone strong, running around in the early old bits. Said he was a good man, you can't argue with that. Not today you can, not now you can. In the media tent where they spit and they smack, they just foam at the mouth and they cheer about the bit. Those bloodsuckers can wait till those watches cool in. The TV just said that the president's dead. Well, let's imagine the way I'd say 30 years in, how somebody might say, what were you doing when, on a beautiful day, I was looking up and I was lying in bed with my girlfriend. And the eggs on the plate and the bacon hissing and the coffee was great. It was spring on the wind. If you would live through a day where the littlest things in the littlest ways made you feel you were blessed. And if you died right then, well, you know you'd be missed. But there's no better state to cease to exist, so you wouldn't feel sad and you wouldn't resist. Cause you knew what you had and you're thankful for it in your own little way. I'm a small, quiet man, I've got no wars to win, I don't have a big plan. But I love my new place and I love my old friends, and I swear that I'll save and one day I'll have kids. I can truthfully say that my day was like that till the radio played on the stand by the bed, fired out this report, and in 3 words they said, like 3 shots to mine, the president's dead.